Last week, we were joined by wildlife filmmakers Derek and Beverly Joubert here in studio. On the 28th of October, along with talk show host Jenny Chris Williams and Jeremy Mansfield, they hosted the Big Cat fundraiser to help raise funds for Africa's last lions.
50-50 ile ya leona go bontsha tshehetso ya rona.
Wie sou nou ooit kon dink dat soveel mense bymekaar gaan kom vir die bewaring van ons leus? Van alle dieren is die groot katte die meest charismatisch. Leeuwgetallen heeft van 450.000 50 jaar geleden tot slechts 20.000 tans afgeneem. En dat wordt beweer dat in 2020 dan nie een gaan oorwees.
Hierdie glansgeleentheid het gesorg vir baie opwinding en mense van heinde en verre het gekom om deel daarvan te wees.
This desire, this longing of both of yours, for the wild parts of Africa. It's not just South Africa, it's not just Botswana.
What you need to understand is Derek and I left when we were teenagers. We left urban society and we wanted to explore. And that's exactly what we did. We explored on our own together. And so it is romantic for us in every way.
In that journey, I have to say that I often say that the toughest guy that I know is Beverly.
Yes.
Nobody else would live through what Beverly lives through. We have a tough life out in the bush.
Ek het ook die kans aangegryp om na die tyd met Jeremy Mansfield en die Joubert te gesels.
Jeremy, why did you decide to be part of this event?
Firstly, because my wife and I have always worked with animal NGOs. Secondly, we love the Joubert's. And thirdly, the areas that they have are being made smaller and smaller and smaller because of population growth.
When we look at communities, for example, people there are starving. Why should they care? How can we get them involved in these initiatives?
Well, I think that is the key. I feel we have to solve poverty before we can have anybody wanting to be a conservationist. And the only way to solve poverty in these areas is by bringing them on board.
If we take lions out of the formula, for instance, those ecosystems start collapsing, national parks will go away, and the revenue stream to these communities will go away as well, and they'll get poorer.
I think most people are aware of what's happening with our rhinos, but very few people are aware of the problems we're facing with our big cats.
You're absolutely right about that. Really, it looks like we're moving them to extinction.
Rhinos are influential within their ecosystems. The big predators are the drivers of those ecosystems. Without these big predators, we will lose these ecosystems, they will collapse, and then everything goes, rhinos included.
The five big causes of big cat decline are human interference. Everything has got to do with humans.
Die doel van hierdie Big Cats fondsinsamelingsgeleentheid, wat deel is van die Big Cats initiative, is om geld in te samel vir die behoud en die bewaring van ons katte. As ons nou 'n plan van aksie ingestel word, wag dan maar 'n bleek toekoms op hulle.